In direct violation of the Treaty of Versailles, Germany spent the 1930s rebuilding their military into a massive fighting force that Hitler planned to use in his conquest of Europe. In response, the French government poured their resources into the Maginot Line, a massive self-contained fortification that ran the entire length of their eastern border. Unfortunately, the Maginot Line turned out to be one of the greatest miscalculations of modern military history. Germany's Luftwaffe simply flew over it. France's formal surrender was finalized in just a matter of weeks.